Oh, it's happening! Pop, it's happening!
Yep, it's happening. Let's go!
What the fuck is that?
Okay, let's fly up, boys!
What? What the hell? Oh, is this a landing pad? I don't understand.
Yeah, it's a landing pad. It's a landing pad.
What's a landing? Oh, focus. Oh, what the hell? What the heck is that? Oh my god!
What? What?
That's, yeah, that's cool! Bro, these guys build in the way. Oh my god, I like how they added focus. That's so cool. It's landing on us!
Oh, it's gonna land right on top of us.
Oh, what the fuck is that?
Oh, what is that?
Is that the Imperial? Oh, it didn't land!
Go!
Oh shit! Oh, what the hell?
Oh
shit! What?
Oh shit!
Oh. Oh, that's gonna go crash somewhere.
Oh!
Oh shit! Oh god!
Oh god!
Is it gonna take out a location?
Oh!
Whoa!
Come on, boys.
Oh, I was going down. Oh no, I thought I was going down. Never mind. It hit me on the landing pad.
Yeah, it keeps hitting me and knocking me off. Oh.
Where's it going?
What?
It looks like a keychain. Oh. Oh.
Ooh.
That was a nice
moves.
Move. A nice juke. Hello. Please don't squish me.
Is it landing?
Oh. Oh, it pushed me off. Oh. Is someone gonna get out? That'd be so cool. Hello?
Lights?
Camera. Action. Is somebody in there?
Hello?
I mean, why would they land if they're not gonna get out? You know what I mean? Oh!
Hello, everyone in Fortnite. I'm Jeff Keighley. And this is an unprecedented event we've all gathered for. Millions of us from around the world for an exclusive scene premiere from Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker. As you've seen, there's a little bit more activities. Why don't y'all use your favorite emotes right now to tell me how excited you are about this. We see some of you guys out there. We see Demise. We see Dr. Lupo, Willy Rex. All you guys have gathered here. Luca4 Gaming, welcome to this special event for the first time inside of Fortnite. J.J. Abrams will be here, and we're going to show you as seen from The Rise of Skywalker. But wait, who's this?
Oh, hello, I am a stormtrooper, but I'm also a person. You saw me moving down here. How is everybody? Let's emote! Let's all dance and emote!
We're all doing quite well,
oh,
but
yeah.
I was expecting J.J. Abrams.
Get out of the way! Everyone's just jumping on me, so I can't see.
He's my closest friend in the universe, so I made sure he's good and in there. That was a kind of weird trip up there. I was in the bathroom the whole time. What happened? How did we land?
I don't know how you got on them landing Falcon in the first place.
Sneaky. Thank you for saying. I'm just very good at my job. Look at me, March. Look at me, March. Look at me, March. Look at me, March. You know what I mean?
You're an excited star.
That's just fucking dumb.
Oh, thank you for I would like to plug my own film. It's Star Wars. I am in this film. I believe I did one scene, and JJ was so blown away by me in the background. He was like, okay, we're going to keep putting you in. You're my closest friend. I'm inspired by you. That's what he kind of said.
All right. Well, I hope JJ's actually, he's going to be here, right?
I could bring him out. Do you want me to bring him out?
What do you guys think? Should we bring out J.J. Abrams right now?
Yes,
you should. You should.
If we want to bring J.J. Yep, that's it. How am I possibly
blowing bro, this guy doesn't get off me.
Bubble through my helmet? That's what he meant. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, J.J. Abrams!
Oh, it's laggy.
Hello, Fortnite. I have never...
He blocked off the stage on my screen.
He did on my screen too.
Your legs look amazing.
Fortnite, you know the first thing I do? I don't eat.
You don't eat, and we could tell. You could tell in your legs.
Amazing. I'd like to say hello to everyone in the world. Hola, and bonjour.
Hola.
Oh wow.
And konnichiwa.
Oh my goodness.
Oh.
And you're not reading this off a list?
No. This is me.
Oh, okay.
Well, it's pretty amazing. JJ is live inside of the game.
Now, Sue, I'm sorry,
he's still going.
Okay.
Yeah.
Keep going.
Hello.
Right.
Okay.
Salam. Hey.
It's amazing that you could say these with such precision when your pants are so tight.
Well, it's amazing to be here. Look at this. This is incredible.
Unbelievable.
Insane. Never before have we had a live conversation inside of Fortnite.
Check my phone.
Yeah. This is unbelievable.
Everyone is dancing, emoting, having fun, and JJ, it's so exciting to have you here.
You do realize, like, we're in this virtual world, the bad guys are right up there, right?
Happen. And we might be able to change who you are.
So isn't that them in the ships above us?
That's what I'm talking about.
Whoa.
Yeah.
What I'm talking about. Thank you very much.
Yeah. Yeah. And
oh, his skin changed. What the hell?
Your biggest dream of all could come true because you become.
Look, his skin changed.
Skin changed.
What the hell?
Skin changed to default.
About the stormtrooper. What is your?
It's so glitchy.
FN143. That's my name.
He's a stormtrooper.
He's a stormtrooper.
Yeah.
They're four digits.
He put on a suit.
Oh my goodness, you just turned into... Is that my dad?
Yeah.
Dad?
Can you guys maybe do a dance together or something like
that? Yeah, let's do it.
Let's do it.
Three, two, one, let's go, Dad. Bump. Okay. Alright. That's cool. That feels appropriate.
Look at my move.
Sure, yeah.
He did the default dance.
We can even turn you into me if we want, JJ. No one wanted to do that, but there you go. Anything is possible inside of Fortnite.
Two Jeffs. This is my fantasy.
I'm being here.
Exactly.
So, the only thing is about FN143. You know, I didn't know that you were going to be here. And,
thank you.
You were a little bit annoying.
Oh, nice back.
Oh, that's funny.
In the shoot. You kept wanting to do your soliloquy?
Yeah, so I had this big soliloquy that I tried to put into the movie anytime. Oh, I can do it right now?
Do it right now if you'd like to.
Trooper. What is a stormtrooper? Are we just the stuff we wear on top? Or is there more inside? Anyway, episode 9 is 95 minutes of me doing that if you want to check it out.
That's the big reveal. Well, JJ, you've been traveling around the world. Of course, the film comes out on Friday, December 20th. I wanted to ask you, sort of, you know, setting it up for all of us, what can we expect from episode 9?
Before I talk about that, can we discuss how good I look here?
Yes.
You look incredible. BTS, JJ. I look like I'm in a band.
It's unbelievable.
Here's what I'm saying.
Okay, but there's still people
the thing
up there,
that is
so
most exciting
for me
about Rise of Skywalker is it's the group on.
Is there more stuff gonna happen, or are they just gonna talk?
Crazy.
I thought we were supposed to see a scene, but what's going to happen?
And I think it's pretty moving, too, so it's hopefully it's good for everyone.
And, of course, FN, your scene.
I'm in there. I don't know what's going to happen, but there's so many good scenes that I have in this one. I wonder which one JJ's going to show. I have no idea.
Well, JJ did bring an exclusive...
Oh, they're fixing to show it. They're fixing to show it.
Before we do that, we're going to do something kind of interactive with the millions of people around
on
the
boss.
He just said they're fixing to show
a
scene.
So, you see those pads that are in front of the stage here? Well, they're going to come to life because we're going to ask you a question about what you think this scene is going to be that JJ brought exclusively to Fortnite.
What? This is lit!
Options, move to one of the pads to predict what you think JJ might show us here from episode 9.
I don't know.
In their choices here, you're going to have about 10 seconds remaining now to make your choice, and you can you see we've got Dark Jar Jar, we've got the Jedi Mind Trick, Knights of Ren.
This is so cool.
Power ballad. Doesn't seem like FN.
This is cool.
I got it wrong. I picked Darth Jar Jar.
Everyone thinks there might be a Jedi Mind Trick in this scene. Are they right? Are they wrong?
If that's the scene that they want to see, then let's show them that scene.
Wow.
The power of that. All right, well, here it is. This has never happened before, an exclusive premiere of a scene
from... There's a new guy named Darth Jar Jar.
...Skywalker, which is in theaters on Friday, December 20th.
I am in this scene. Let's check it out. I'm in the scene, definitely.
He's not.
I'm in the scene. Watch out for me in the scene.
Oh, this is cool. I'm backing up.
Yeah, me too.
I'm gonna go stand on my stand that I was standing on earlier.
Aw, I was hoping it was gonna be in Fortnite.
It is, isn't it? What?
Ooh!
Oh! Bro, this is cool! When you're watching a movie inside of a video game.
Yeah.
Bro, that's awesome!
Well, I love how they're all just taking a knee.
No idea. Follow me.
Do you see them all just taking a knee?
I'm in the back on a podium. Bro, this is amazing. This is a pretty long live event.
Oh,
what?
Unbelievable.
boy. I was in that scene.
You just cut it off before the cool thing happened.
Oops, my knees hurt. That was me. I hope you kept my audio.
Some of your finest work. Well, all you folks at Demise, we see Lupo. All you, show us your favorite emote about what you thought of that scene from The Rise of Skywalker.
JJ, you want to dance with me real quick?
Sure, I'd love to.
Okay, in 3, 2, 1.
There better be a
I got the wiggle.
How are you able to wiggle like that when your pants and your clothes are so tight on you? How could you even move?
This is how I roll.
I can hear the stitches breaking every time you wiggle. Oh, there I go. What's that here? Okay.
FN143. Thanks, everyone.
FN143.
It's amazing to do this for the first time inside of Fortnite. We are so excited about the film, JJ.
I'm going to stay up till 1 and watch it again.
We'll look out for your scene.
Thank you, guys. Thanks so much. I will be in the movie. Thank you.
Cut out. All right.
Thank you all.
Well, thanks very much, JJ. Great to see you. We will see you again soon, hopefully.
He dabbed.
All right, off you go.
Whoa! Hands behind!
And I'm gone. There goes JJ. But before we leave you, we have one last question that is going to be a very important decision that everyone around the world makes. So tell us a little bit about you. The question is, what is your favorite lightsaber?
What a question.
I don't know.
Do you have a favorite?
What are the choices?
Yes. All right. Well, you've got, it looks like we've got red, we've got purple, we've got green, and we've got blue.
What's
going on? I don't know. I've got a really bad feeling.
Whoa!
What?
I gotta go.
Oh, shit.
That's my catchphrase. Bye-bye.
Oh, that's gonna be it, isn't it? It was pretty glitchy.
Look, he's going again. They're going again.
There he goes.
They're flying.
Wait, are they gonna attack us now? Oh, what the hell?
At last, the work of generations.
Oh!
What the fuck?
The great era is corrected. The day of victory is at hand. The day of revenge. The day of the Sith.
What? What's fixing to happen? Is Fortnite gonna go into another black hole?
Yeah, that'd be gay. Oh, the ships are leaving.
Leaving.
Bye.
Bye.
Oh, shit, what the fuck? What the hell?
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Oh,
what's that? This guy's a lightsaber! Whoa!
What
the heck? I have a lightsaber! I have a purple
lightsaber! Holy crap!
Bro, I have a purple lightsaber. Oh my god, this is cool! Bro!
I got a blue one!
I have a purple
this
one!
Is
come here, boy!
Holy crap!
Oh, come here! Oh my god!
That's bro, great!
Sick. Oh, we're only gonna be able to use it now.
I got a blue lightsaber. Whatever color you pick is what lightsaber you get.
That's so awesome, bro.
This is great.
I don't want to die. I don't want to lose my lightsaber. Bro, that's amazing. Oh my god. Ah!
Oh no. Huh?
Run!
If you watch the event. Yeah, if you... Ah, this is so fun. There's gonna be a new game mode because one of the challenges deal damage with a lightsaber.
Oh, I died. Do I still have it? Please tell me I still have it.
Oh, you can block with it.
You can? I still have it. Bro, this is so awesome.
You can block with it.
I got a purple lightsaber. I got a purple lightsaber. That's so amazing.
Ooh.
What up, boy? Oh shit, oh my gosh, got killed in one hit. An elegant weapon for more civilized age.
This is the crack shot.
Fight me!
Yeah,
fight
shot.
Me! This kid stole my kill.
Are you gonna score up?
Bro, I'm just leveling up over and over now.
Me too. If you block, if you block and hit X, you backflip.
Bro, I just, oh my god, I'm slaying and praying. What up, Nuggets? What up? Oh my god, I'm just fucking him up.
This is so fun.
This is amazing.
I think there's gonna be a new game mode.
This is great. I got the lightsaber I voted for. Woo!
Let's go, boys. Let's get this fat dog.
What? How the fuck? Bro, you're just one-shotting me. This is gay. Oh, 99-99. Who's gonna win? Oh, we lost. That's cool.
Hey boys, come here.